was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst. Dimensionator.
Thank you, but no, thank you.
Enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker pead and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seeker Pea.
with a subtle hint of condescending derision. Especially to Rivet.
Hey! Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself!
Right. Or not. Either way.
Is not just going after the Morphs. He is taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it.
I hope you don't mind I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludgy excuse for a planet.
Sargasso needs to Sargas go.
Keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seeker, Pete. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
We should come here so I can instill my hammer into his... Getting closer to the Seeker, Pete. Let's keep pushing forward.
Thank you.
be missing a lot of crates.
me!
With Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Oh, Kit! Oh, you're all right!
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work! Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded. Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Feel free to browse. I think you just turned a negatron into a positron. Now that is gonna pack a punch! Upgrade's ready! Are you? Goodbye now!
Oh, try to use my own syncopate against me? Oh, I do not watch others embarrass themselves! Yes! How could you possibly hope to defeat Team Nefarious?
Honestly, I'm losing faith in it. Now,
I want to see how far you can go before I trample you.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. We've got to find out. I'm coming for you!
On the wall, Max, let's reach the cruiser!
Sorry to crash the party!
Sargasso.
You can try. You're not gonna let me destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Ribbit. We'll keep her busy with our pesky centipede.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Hey, I'm getting the hang of this. You're flying like a dream, Trudy.
On the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that, but don't forget about this, don't you know?
On their decks.
If we fly under the cruiser's canopy, Trudy should have a clear shot at the generator.
Stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Lemonade for everyone! Woo-hoo-hoo! Wahoo! My socks are coming off tonight! I love you, Forks! Oh, I am sleeping in tomorrow.
Look who the cat dragged in. Let this Zircon make you a deal.